Hello friends, today I am Drishti and she is my friend Anuja of class 12th medical Surat school Bawal. We are here to demonstrate the experiment about Ohm's law by using this apparatus. So first question arises, what is Ohm's law? According to Ohm's law, voltage is directly proportional to current at a given temperature. So now what is in this apparatus? First thing, this is a battery along with key. This is a rheostat which is used to vary the value of resistance. This is ammeter which is connected in series. This is switch. This is a voltmeter which is connected in parallel with this resistance. Now my friend Anuja will further explain you what is in this experiment.
Thank you, Drishti. Now I will explain you the Ohm's law by this apparatus. So first of all, we will switch on the power supply in this apparatus. Now this is rheostat. When we will change the value of the rheostat, the value of the voltmeter and ammeter also changes. Here, voltmeter indicates the voltage and ammeter indicates the current. When we will increase the value of the rheostat, the value of voltmeter along with the value of the current also increases. And if we will decrease the value of the voltmeter, the value of the voltmeter and ammeter also decreases. And here we can find that the voltage is directly proportional to current, and by this we can verify the Ohm's law. Thank you.